Hey, Jonathan here at the Colfax High Mill and Woodshop TopSaw channel. Today I was going to go over the shape or origin and cutting in these trees into our wood for sale sign. So stay tuned and I'll go over how that shape or origin worked to do that engrave. All right, here we are, Colfax High Mill and Woodshop. These are fuel reduction waste cedar boards that we milled and then planed out. This is going to be a sign with one natural edge. And we're going to put it outside, see if we can sell some of our milled cedar. What we're doing right now is we're done with this, and now we're going to do like a tree, like a natural mountain scene. And we're using our shape or origin right here. Collins is scanning in the tape. This is the first time we've ever actually tried to cut through the tape. We've usually had like a sacrificial plywood board with the tape on it, up above it. But this time, we're gonna try and cut right through the tape and see how that works. So now we're trying to scale it up. See, under scale, so it's 4.8 inches wide. Can you click on that number? Here you go. So how wide do you want it? I'd say like 10 inches. Yeah, 10. Yeah, so now it's 10 inches wide, 10 inches high. And you can see it on the grain of the board there. And then wait, get it where you want it. And then then you're going to anchor it down. Like right there. Oh, did you just hit anchor?
It's place.
All right, that's it.
Festool
vacuum hose. We're just using a little engraving bit on there, a little V-cutter. And then you just follow that along. Just doing a touch off in Z. And then now we're ready to cut. Just got to follow that green line. Turn the spindle on. Two hands on the tool. Safety glasses on, it's going down. Starting to cut the tree out. Bumped out of the cut window so it automatically retracts. You lift it up for a second, we can see how it looks so far.
Oh, beautiful.
Mountain scene. Beautiful. There it is. There's our little mountain scene. Cutting through the tape. That was a good experiment. We'll put this sign up, wood for sale. And then we have our mountain scene right there. Loving that. Alright, there's the finished product. So engraved, shot with a little spray paint, sanded down the excess. And there's our wood for sale sign. And then dropped in some broken glass and clear glue, get a little more pop on that four. It's kind of cool. Hang the sign up.